If you're planning on traveling over the holidays, you definitely won't be alone. AAA expects record-breaking numbers this year. From December 21st through New Year's Day, about 115 million Americans are planning a trip. That's up 4% from last year, and this includes 3 million of those travelers are going to be in Virginia. Now, most people will drive to their destinations, and the day after Christmas, the 26th, is expected to be the worst day on the roads.